How often you should wash your bra, give them a longer life. There are t-shirt, underwired, push-ups, padded and whatnot bras. But, what takes attention here is how often we wash them. In the realm of our everyday activities, we certainly miss out on hygiene of these darn essential pieces of clothing, which guard our assets. So, here's a quick guide on how often they must be given a wash, so that the cute pieces remain in proper shape. Well, there may be times when the bra does not look dirty even though it is worn, but, get the fact clear that dust, germs and body oils accumulate on it. And there are extremely high chances that they may cause bacteria on it. So, they must not be overlooked, but, the question again arises as to how often should they be given a wash, every day, every week, every 2 days. Let's figure out, to a large extent, it depends on how often you wear it. Experts recommend washing a bra every 2 or 3 wears. But, what if you sweat too much? Then, a wash after every wear is common sense. Yeah, if the sweat remains, then there are high chances of an allergy. Similarly, a sports bra must be washed after every wear. That makes sense, right? All the varieties like the padded, underwired and push-ups one must be washed with care, thanks to their fabric and finish. Hand washing them is the best way to keep their texture and finish intact. They are delicate, just like what they protect and accentuate. Avoid using hot water to rinse them clean. That's because the temperature affects the elasticity of the material they have been made with. Also, refrain from using a fabric conditioner on them. More so, excessive wringing and twisting can alter their shape. Washing machine isn't a good idea with bras. That's because the hooks can get tangled and of course, the elasticity is hampered with the twisting and turning. An important tip, bras must be washed so that their shape is restored and maintained. Also, keep in mind the season. Summers demand for a frequent wash in comparison to rains and winters. So, your bra lit now? Surely, that's not the bra end, but a brand new start maybe. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Hey, girl. Hey.